You've lost track.
We have. Okay,
this is Doug, Jamira, and Kip. They're going to put on secret earphones. Okay, so I'm going to ask you guys for some very specific things. Okay. Doug here, he's going to be watching Jamira. And Jamira, when she talks, sometimes she leans forward a bit. Okay? When she leans forward, Doug is going to have to reenact, or rather impersonate, a celebrity. What celebrity do you want him to act like?
Michael Jackson.
Whenever Jamira leans forward, Doug is going to have to act like Michael Jackson. Love it.
It's the trade comment.
Jamira is going to be watching Kip, okay? And Kip, he likes to be in your face, okay? So whenever Kip puts his hands out kind of in your face or in your space, okay, Jamira is going to have to do a dance with her lower body. What do we want her to do?
The hula.
The hula. Okay? Mm-hmm. He puts his hands out towards you, shake that hand.
Top of the head.
Kip is going to be watching his butt buddy Doug. And whenever Doug moves away from him, it's going to make Kip have some kind of response on his upper body. What do we want him to do with his hands?
The Macarena.
The Macarena with his hands. And he's going to have to yell something that's not associated with the Macarena. What do we want him to yell?
Sticking in.
Okay. Just to review, Doug is watching Jamira. Every time Jamira leans forward, Doug has to impersonate Michael Jackson. Jamira is watching Kip. Every time Kip gets his hands out in her space, Jamira is going to have to do the hula. And Kip is going to be watching Doug. Every time Doug moves away from him, Kip is going to have to Macarena while yelling,
stick it in.
It's gold. All right, now, these three people have a very busy day at their job. Where do they work?
Disney.
Disneyland. These three people have a very busy day at Disneyland. Okay? And they are going to then have to watch each other for the tics we just gave them and do them, and it's going to be so much fun. This is called My Three Bitches.
I know, I'm so excited. The new ride is opening.
I think he's off his meds again, but we can look past the time.
All right, sure.
It's a big day. It's the day before 4th of July, so. Day up for the drive. It'd be a big crowd of kids.
Yeah.
It'll be fun.
Make sure we get all the gum out of everywhere, too.
Yeah, there's all sorts of sticky stuff here. Peanut butter, jelly, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. That's nasty. You gotta get it all, because that would just be bad.
I'll get it. It would be very bad.
Stick it in.
No, we wanna get it out. We don't wanna, we gotta get the gum out.
Jim on!
Oh my God, just claim that out!
Jim on! Jim! Oh!
Jim on the plate.
This is polished. I'm just letting you know.
Is it?
Oh yeah. You can see your reflection in that. That is clean. Now we're all over here. This is good.
Yeah, I got the groom over there.
Stick it in.
Okay.
Back over here so quickly. Stick it in.
I'm just looking forward to the kids.
Right. Me you too? Have to be careful because there are going to be kids here. Lots of them. All
right.
Kids.
Why is she talking to me like I never worked at Disney before? I've been here 3 weeks. Don't think I know kids.
Whoa.
What was that?
the jam and gum and I'm trying to get it up and it's all over the place.